and welcome back to another episode here in the Sevtech Ages. How are you guys doing today? I hope you are doing well. So, previous episode, we did some stuff with good new modcraft. Since then, I made a new area in here. Do you like it? Same factory block, just that's the old vent. Really nice. I made the industrial grinder milling machine for the industrial mill for that thing, because, come on, we need something better than that. Put cables all the way around. Brought my plastic thingy right in here. I start making the pneumatic craft all the way here. I need to make some more things in here, more machines here, like the drying racks and stuff. But we need bundling. I made a little bit, but yeah. Today, yeah, this is gonna be the main chunk for most of the A2 stuff that we're gonna do later. But storage, it's a big deal. It started to get really annoying for me. Like, we have like blocks in here, blocks in there, just that, things in here. Like, we have the atrostrosery there, we have blood magic here. Probably this just we will leave them as be, but I don't think so. But yeah, all of these things, all of these drawers need to start getting outside. I'm tired of coming like down to get stuff. Like, the smeltery will be moved. Probably in here I will destroy the attunement thing. I don't think we're going to need it. Probably bring that from here and start getting like the more things around in this side. I will see. We have a huge base, and it's gonna be a huge base. So today I have started to get some crates. I need to get one of these to be made to the large one. And to be made the large ones, we need two of the solid and some more lodium. We can make that. Why I wanna make a big one? Probably because some smaller ones, because for the ingots, I'm gonna have a specific one for all the ingots. So we need a couple of those and some aluminum plates, which is right there. Yeah, and I have made a laboratory block, ender pellets, and I have made a room for this bad boy, the storage controller. That's gonna be a cool way when we get AE2. Not the driving all and the other stuff that we cannot go because of the age limit. Yeah, that's a small and that's medium. Really? Yeah, okay. I thought that to medium. Ah, that's kind of fair. Like so. Yeah, this is gonna be a good way for later because we have storage buses. That's the big thing for us. Applied energistic, like, to get these patterns, I believe we need the assembly with block of bionite, which is in the end. So all of these are in the end. That's purple block, that's purple block, and that's paper, and that's, yeah, so we have to go into the end to get the presses, but we can make storage buses, which is gonna be the best thing for us. So let's grab in here. So that side, it's where the blood magic is. I will put it this side, and I'm gonna have to move the tortoise around, because it's there, it's gonna be where I'm gonna put my drawers. Nice. Okay. Drawers. I have made some, and I'll be making a bunch of wood, because that sort of system I need to sort out. We need to start sorting out a bunch of stuff. We need some trim. I will take some sticks, some planks, some more planks, some sticks more, and we have 16 drawers. Alrighty, because we need some upgrades, and probably I will go for the gold upgrade or for the iron. I believe iron is more present than gold, so we will go for the gold. What stream with sticks to make some templates, because we need quite a bit for mostly dirt. We have a bunch of dirt. Yeah, we can spare a couple of pieces of gold. That's fine. Should we use the same thing to look good? Yeah, I made the chisel from chisel for the Tinker's Construct and a broken one, so I can chisel a bunch of stuff. That's why I made it. There's another reason. So yeah, that's why you made the chisel, so you'll be able to chisel stuff. And we already have a bunch of blocks. Yeah, I didn't like the drawer, so not the trim. I want to make it the same as the blocks. Yeah, the framed drawers are thin, which you can pretty much do whatever you like in terms of drawer things. So I like that. I like that. A little bit more expensive, I believe. Not so sure, but they are. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. That's what we need. So we'll put those at the side in here. Oh, that looks not cool. It's practically the same, which I like it. I like it. I like the smooth stone. So now what we need? We need to take some upgrade that I have in here. Let's make, how many we can make? We can make 16. That's fine. And we need more sticks. Like, sticks a big deal. We need to start getting some hopping bonsais. But yeah, this is all the sticks that I have from just clearing out all these, all those trees, like all that area trees. Yeah, but what was I doing? That, yep. Oh, probably let's go with the iron. Let's leave gold. We have iron. We can spare a few stacks. Gold is more precious. Like, we have. I can go find from to the Twilight Forest that I have to rebuild because I destroyed it. But, yeah. We can make 16. So, alrighty, righty. So, we will put all those ingots and probably the plate. Probably those plates as well. So mostly we need, it's a shame that we cannot put like, so that's full. That's what we need. That's about, since that's 8 stacks. In the second one, I probably put all those blocks, like as well as the trims and the sticks, they will go in their own drawer system. Like in here, that they will have that. So let's start bringing some blocks. Let's start bringing some metals around in here. Start doing some of this stuff. Like all of these, yeah, all of those ingots, they will go into that first thing in here. And the gears, why not? Like they're an ingot blocky form. We need that. We need it. But we will know that we have pretty much all the ingots. That will stay there. Where is my cooked fish? Cooked fish. Alright. Not the 100 clay and the glass. That they will go next to the block form. But we have like stacks upon stacks of copper. That in here, they will not go to that ingot chest. It will go in its own storage drawer. Why? Because we have a lot of ingot. And I'm gonna put a couple of those into these ones, which we can put more. Yeah. Some ingots, will have to go to drawer because we cannot put, like, so many stacks inside. Like, we have a bunch of tin. Like the tin, it will go in chon drone as well as the iron, and probably most of the ingots, they will go in chon drone because of space. Because that later on we can connect with a storage bus and give a higher priority, and we can make stuff. But yeah, I have to sort out a bunch of plating stuff. That's gonna be a cool storage solution for now, like knowing what I have everywhere and I can go put it. Probably put some signs in the top to know what we have, like ingots, blocks, like this one we can make it all the junk, miscellaneous armor pieces. But we need to make, like, that's the M terminal. That's easy enough, but we need the advanced one, which takes golden rose, lumium stuff, so we need stardust, which we can get. That's not a big deal. We can get the stardust relatively easy. But, yeah, so let me start sorting out all of these things and see what else I have to make in terms of storage, or at least probably see what else we can do in terms of questing. Like, probably play with some cooking blockheads and some cutting cloches. Maybe, maybe. Who knows? We will see. Let me sort out this stuff and I will see you in a little bit. Guys, I'm back. I'm back. Finally made it. Finally made it. I have pretty much everything that I want in here. Yeah, it took a while. I had to upgrade this to a medium one. Like, a bunch of food in here, a bunch of junk, a bunch of average junk in here. Alright, so, garden cloches. I have set up all of these 10. I don't know if we're gonna use it, but yeah. We need fertilizer, I believe, in here. Water clear. No, we can go sleep. Yeah, you see that rain? Can you see anything? No, you can't. Do we need fertilizer? Probably, maybe we're gonna need some fertilizer, but let's set up a couple of growth stuff to be happening. So we need some dirt, and let's grab a couple of things here. Definitely we're gonna need cacti. Definitely that's a one. I'm gonna need rice. I don't think so. Probably some cotton will be good. Yeah, that's definitely something that we want. Definitely some hemp, because I wanna do some stuff with hemp later on. Maybe some wheat. In terms of fertilizer, what we have? Fertilizer. I believe I can put bone meal. If I'm correct. Can we... What can we do with those? We can do squeeze it. Or we can do that or in the mill, and that's made with that. So in the mill it goes. Since I have it, let us use it. Why not? Oh, that's in the mill. Let's put it in the crusher. That's the same. It's okay, don't you worry. Yeah, and I have died a couple of times because I have so many cables now that, it started to get a little bit crazy in terms of the power redistributions that I have. Maybe I need to cut down a couple of these connections to half, like this one. That will be a good idea to break it in half. And probably not this one, but yeah, we can put dirt bases and that. Oh, we don't need fertilizer. Oh, okay, let's put some of that, some hemp, some cotton seed. Oh. Do we need something special for cotton? I don't know, but doesn't look like it's gonna go inside. Wow, that's a bummer. So we have some hemp. Do we have some melons probably? Yeah, not really. Beetroot, not. Kind of what we can use beetroot for. Plant oil. Beetroot. Cooked beetroot gives 2 of those. Baked beetroot gives 2.5 vegetable. Actually, beetroot, it's a good idea, actually. Yeah. Beetroot is something that we're gonna use. We don't really need those 5 cages there. What else do we have? Rice gives grain, which we can make it to flour if we had some dough, anything that makes dough, and we can make like bread, which that can be used, and that gives 3%. Well, let's put some rice, why not? Olive oil. That give oil. We don't need that. That's garbage. Rancids. Don't know what we use those. Let's see, where do I have put my marketplace? Market. Nice. So pumpkin, melon, beetroot, industrial helm. We gonna need that one. For sure. So let's grab a couple of pieces of gold and grab some beetroot. Some industrial helm. I'm gonna need that one. Bone meal, that's the monolith. Make one of those. Sampling not really in cost at the moment, but yeah, let's go put that. Let's go put them. And start growing some more things in here. So we have that, one of you, and one of you. So in terms of seeds, let's take a look. And yeah, we have flax from actual additions that will make cotton, for sure. Grape, apple. And what are you using those? I don't know. But yeah, in terms of food, we're definitely gonna need a couple of those. So we are producing. Maybe we need the sand, maybe. And not a dirt. Maybe. For the cacti, probably. Yeah, you know, we're getting seed and wheat. Seed and wheat. Oh my god! Yeah, the ticking speed. It's put this one, which I probably should put it this side so we can get some more cacti, but it looks like it. We are going a bit crazy, so. Gunpowder barrel, tough fabric, help rope, that's what we need, and help fabric. Portable inventory, remote controller for the filament. And this can be used to make the insulated MV wire or the low wire. What else can we use you? And the advance. This apparently. But from the industrial help mostly. Wow. I didn't expect that. But still cool. But yeah, I will put some drawers in front of them, a 2x2 drawers with some gold upgrade this time, because the iron one is kind of cheap. And to see what else we can do with in terms of food, like bread. You can use the bread to make a tasty sandwich to gain protein and grain, and simple toast. The dough, you can use it to make other stuff. Biscuits, but we definitely need some better food source. This one, the waste muffin, we can't do anything about that. But pretty cool, we have some garden cloches that now give us a crazy amount of supply in a very very fast pace, I would say. Especially that beetroot, the baked beetroot, or the cooked. This is the baked. What? The baked beetroot. Yeah. Very efficient. Okay, guys, this is gonna be for me for today. Alright, guys, I will have to end the episode in here because it is a smaller episode, but it took a while to get all this figured out, having a nice, better storage for once, and be able to find what we need to find and start crafting, and having a nice room with drawers, but I will continue to expand. But yeah, I will get rid of the attunement ritual. We don't really need that. I will push that one back a little bit better, so we have two crystals. I will put the other crystals there, move that well, and put it probably back there. That will be better, so I have more room. Fix this place in here. Nice tank with more. I will start putting some hopping bonsais. Bonsai, which we actually can take a look actually before we end it. Before we do that, we can take a look at the very last thing we have dirt. We need some bricks, hopping bonsai, this one. And do we have a good chest and planks like so? Let's make a small thingy. We will put it in here, so you can put that right there. Slap it like so. Put all that stuff there. Let's find a good sapling. This one. I don't know how to find it. I would like that to be able to be made, but okay, let's take an oak tree, plant it. Actually, let's go over to the tick speed acceleration thingy that I have in here. It's gonna affect it. Doesn't look like it's affecting it. But yeah, as you can see, it grows. Yeah, probably we need to remove some entities. Yeah, I think there is a max entity thingy, but it grows. I will check it out if it's speeded. Probably it will if we have it in a better place. And make sticks, wood, and apples. That's what the hopping bonsai makes, which is really cool in terms of early game automation. Like the bonsai, like the dark lands wood, like the slime one. I would like to get one of those. I don't know how to find a slime tree, maybe. I don't know. Like iron wood, which makes iron berries. I don't know about these. Like we have the classic all of those. Slime one, that's from a pistol craft. Like a mithril one, I would like to get that one to start getting some integrated dynamics batteries. I would like to get some of those. And yeah, that's pretty much it. It's a very nice, cool mod. Really like it. But yeah, automatic tree farm. You can make a bunch of those and just have it powering furnace generator with sticks and such. Really, really, really cool. Like I said, this is gonna be for this time. We will check out hopping bonsai as well as the garden cloches, which is pretty much full now. So, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that like button, and I will see you in the next episode of the Sevtech Ages Modpack. Have a rest of your day, guys. Bye.